injuries right now. It's really hard to get out of a funk, especially when you're losing as bad as we are. Like, I thought near we played okay. I mean, they're a good hockey team and everything, but we had our chances to score and we're not scoring. Like, look at our scores. I mean, 8-3, 6-1, stuff like that. Like, you can't win hockey as a scoring, but you also can't. You've got to make less mistakes.
Is this team deflated right now because of Kooks, Naya, Murph out, and just the way things are shaping? Now you have Bale playing back. And
yeah, I mean, Kooks was a big part of our team, and obviously it's showing now. But myself included, I got to step up more, and the guys around me got to step up more. It's difficult.